Here we are at the Evans in Florida. And Mr. Evans got these from his father, and who was quite a Steve McQueen fan. It's amazing, but when he bought this limousine, he was the highest paid actor in the world. And so I'm sure there were some good Hollywood moments. And who do you think this was originally?
This car was originally built for the inauguration of Ronald Reagan.
Really?
Yes. And he used it for his inauguration. And then after he won his the governor for California.
Yeah.
He just they used it for occasionally, and then it went hand to a collector, and then it ended up to Steve McQueen. So this is the paperwork set for Fletcher's OVI. From in 1984, Las Vegas, Nevada. Here, copy of his license. This is Steve McQueen, his address. The date that he purchased the check. He purchased several vehicles.
Wow. And the top's original on this, you're saying?
Yes. Wow. They came with a padded top. This was the first vehicle with a padded top.
Really?
The other ones was just a vinyl on top of metal, if you feel. I mean,
it's
the seams.
Actually padded, yeah. In the original interior.
100%. If it was redone, this here would have been a little more flush, like, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
This is from the sitting, when they used, I mean, you can see the wood, you know.
Yeah.
Originality to me means a lot.
And the front as well, you think?
Yes. If you see the front, here, let me show you. You'll see a 27,000 mile wear seat. I mean, you can see the way it's just a little bit.
Yeah.
I didn't want to bother with that.
No.
That's just the way it sits.
27,319, and you think that's actual, yeah. Huh? Well, it certainly looks like it.
Here, door jams here. That's when they disassembled from Lehmann-Peterson, and they put it together.
In the engine, and she runs well, huh?
Oh my God, yes. It's one of the unique Lincolns you'll ever find.
That's in remarkable shape. Good patina.
Well, 65 is the most desirable Lehmann-Peterson, because when they made it in 64, they had to put 40,000 plus miles to see if the structure will hold. So they used the 64 for 47,000 miles, and when they made the 65, that was the first limousine of this body style. Then the 66 was a complete different change car.
Right.
This car was hand-built.
It's got some presence, doesn't
it? Oh.
How did you acquire it?
We found this car through a collector.
Ah.
And this car went for sale to Beverly Hills Auto Collection. And me and my dad went out and bought it and had it ever since.
Well, you've been a good custodian of it, for
well,
sure.
It's,